We have him on the phones waiting.
Ready party, then me jam for me.
Yeah.
Me feel like rave till me rave till me jungle. Money there enough and me just start fungal. Close it up, beat me no weird junk. And me never left it, cause me no need no funk. Me feel like me up it up, up it up, up it up. Me feel like me up it up, up it up, up it up. Igloo on the beach, look at me a pop it up. Smudge up down, then me go jog it up. Me party in a name brand, clothes with name brand, name brand. Yalla fi a bubble too, brace and fun. We a fi the long station fun. Put your up straight and down, little bit of devil soup, Satan rum, Afghanistan Kush, real and blonde, another party, plate and stone. Me just get here from run. Me be like rave till me jungle. Money there enough, and me just start fungal. Cause it's up late, me no wear junk, and me never left it, cause me no mean no funk. Me feel like it.
After me buy your 2 guineas, you come in my yard and I play with my business. Yo, you need to come out. Come off of me bed, dog. Chuck. What kind of crush that you give me last night? That quick touch that you give me last night? Yo, a dogs that you give me last night? Oh, you say you're better than the one Rodney Price. What kind of crush that you give me last night? That quick touch that you give me last night? Yo, a dogs that you give me last night? Oh, you say you're crosser than the one Rodney Price. Oh, you start and done so. Hey, boy, how sweat I run so. Oh, you drunk and die your white rum so. After me back it up, no lock it up, me turn it so, me flick it round so. Drape me for drape you. Give you 2 hard box and replace you. I've a great mind, just videotape you. I make your friend them and the girl them out a road just laugh off of you. What kind of crush that you give me last night? That quick touch that you give me last night? Yo, a dogs that you give me last night? Oh, you say you're better than the one Rodney Price. What kind of crush that you give me last night? That quick touch that you give me last night? Hey, a dogs that you give me last night? Oh, you say you're crosser than the one Rodney Price. Hey, take your pants. Leave me out. Right now, me no want hear your mouth. Give me no talk, me a lock you out. Pay me back for me 2 guineas stout. Bad girl, me no in a time wasting. Me body day and you ready for the lacing. Me no come here for argue, not tracing. A good love me want. What kind of crush that you give me last night? That quick crush.
Ladies are talking about what happened last night.
A dogs that you give me last night. Oh, you say you're
she get dogs. What kind of crush? So much artists in the UK right now. One of the biggest picks goes out to Professor Nux.
Nux that you give me last night.
Courtney Melody.
You crosser than the one Rodney Price. Hey, no make me see you.
Said they were coming up to Taboo last night.
As of tonight, we're no friends again. See there, me body.
Our Thursday night throwback night.
What you make me call sexy Ken again? You're like a deadlock.
And talking about Taboo Lounge, you know, tonight, the place to be.
Right now, I'm raging mad.
Thank God it's Friday. The afterwork jam, the man on Fridays.
Last night, that quick touch.
Whatever you want to call it, it's the place to be on a Friday night. That's where I'm heading. Tomorrow night, I'll be up in a place called Birmingham. The Sugar Sweet Club. That's the place to be. Birmingham, massive. Big up yourself, Lamin Banton. Big up yourself, boss. That's where I'm going up tomorrow night. Yo, in the place to Birm called Birmingham. City Centre. Chris Colfinger, the dance for master. With the full Asher World crew. That's the place to be. Well, tonight, Magnum Fridays. Taboo Lounge, 179 London Road. The place to be.
Try that. Me no know who she get to. But me here say she get to it. Natalie say. He say, she say she get to it. True. But a good thing my name fool. Come on, I almost believe it. No, my seat say, not a lead in the premium. So I'll win your half 10, man. Me a fee be 11. Me so never ask them for
what you next want if you meet that. Wagwan.
Wagwan, General.
Wagwan, love vibes,
ain't it? Yeah, welcome to the UK.
Nice so far, man. It warm and everything. So
you're coming a good time.
Yeah, that country don't really have the reputation there.
True. Well, I want to say welcome to the UK, Dexadaps.
Yeah, man, much respect, man.
And I introduce you as one of the hottest new artists on the block right now.
Yeah?
In Jamaica and around the world in dancehall, in reggae dancehall music. Welcome to the UK.
You say it. I'm glad to be
here. Yeah. Well, you're here for the big show.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, the big show with yourself and Ghost, the veteran.
Yeah, man.
The singer.
3-in-1, man. 7-Eleven tour.
7-Eleven tour. And talking about 7-Eleven, Dexter, tell me the vibes of 7-Eleven. When did you voice that track and where the inspiration and where the vibes come from?
Yeah, me never ever never kill nobody, so that pattern I go damage you. But if you give away the love in me, malice yo. Wonder where them your man have with you. Make them a watch your body, so make them a gala like them a your daddy, so. Them see your brother, them say man with you. I know me, you say that them see your uncle Sam with you. Them call your name on every man in the planet, but me no listen, me no left you all. When you have taken man,
you know, sacrifice that tune in a December. And then the whole corruption behind it, when I see, I'm like, yo, definitely this tune here look like it can go places, you know?
Yes.
But then I start to the real growth when it, knowing time I start traveling and seeing it in different countries where you know you never been before. I mean, I say, John Star.
Yo, the tune just, I mean, I was in Jamaica in January and I played at a dance up in a place called Stony Hill, and I was just playing some of the tracks off of the Intoxicated Rhythm, and we end up dropping your track. And to be honest, at the first bit of Jamaica, I get money pull up.
I'm thinking that girl pull it up.
I'm telling you, at first bit of Jamaica, I play and get money pull up. I'm telling you.
It's a girl, yeah, probably a girl give the money.
Yeah, I pay money for it. All when we leave all the money for the deck, the man just start, the rest of the legion will start cheering it up. I say, oh, it was a crazy look, the tune.
Yeah,
from this, I realized that tune there, it have an impact where I never seen a track take off so quick.
Yeah, and man, definitely, impact, man.
Trust me, everybody was singing the song word for word. The girls.
God bless him, you know.
So
God bless him.
So the inspiration for the track, is it something where personal?
It's something where everybody go through, or everybody life me talk about. Everybody can say, yo, you are that one person come up to them and say, you know, say your girlfriend or your boyfriend not good enough for you.
Yeah.
You understand? So everybody got through that little situation there where they might tell us so much things when I really gossip about your significant other, you know?
Yes.
So just, you have to stand up for what you believe in and where you love.
And
you understand.
The thing about it, because of that track, everything that Dexter Dapps touch just seems to take off. The track Jealous Over with Tifa, that track
Go
crazy over here, right? That's going crazy over here.
Yeah, because it's multi-sex, you know?
Yes.
Woman and man can sing it and still enjoy it and... You know?
Yes, yes.
We love the feedback when we get funny.
That's it. I ever left the property. Give you a link, you tell your friend, or you suck a cutty.
Pretty girls are not so good in most cases. You love me good, there's nothing to negotiate. Your body no soft like a toothpaste. You know if you good, so you know if you so bad.
Feel the candy time, I like a shoes list. See the key at the back of me and me own place. But protect my mind like a phone kiss.
Your
love
has
sitting
feel
me jealous over. Ooh, baby.
Man in love. For the baddest tune that.
Yo, I'm telling you. Somebody tell me, say, yo, my man have a tune here, Man in Love. I say, no, man, that's my father, man. Next time.
No, man, what kind of my father, man? What kind of my father?
That flow, that flow there, man. All right, Dexter, now, I know we're not going to delve into too much of what took place at the airport in Jamaica, Montego Bay. But that's finished?
You see, you all with that now. Mm-hmm. You see how that situation that will come up with myself on a different level.
Yeah.
You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Because we have to know where we approach this to. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
And it's something that shouldn't even happen in the first place, but it got so far, so
we just
have to fix it. So I just that really concentrate on that when time it come to that side. Just to fix it.
Right.
And according to the lawyer, it sound good so far.
So
I put my trust in him to just do the theme work.
Okay, so the case is still pending then? That's still,
yeah, man.
That's still going. Okay. Well, we're glad to hear,
man.
Because everybody was kind of thinking, boy, because of that little incident at the airport.
And by God's willing, they set up the UK right now. Let's perform to everybody.
Yes, yes, yes. You're here in the UK right now, enjoying the weather.
Yes, no, man.
Yeah.
Nice and warm, as we said. Come on, bring Jamaica weather, come.
Yes, yes, yes. So, you know, so the show are going mad. The 7-Eleven tour.
7-Eleven tour. We can't wait.
Yes, yes. The UK is waiting. The UK is, I mean, the girls are always patient. The girls are anxious to see you.
Yeah. The rude boy. Yeah. Rude boy, don't know, you know the thing.
The rude boy.
You know the thing now. You see, the whole thing is this. We have some youth runway. You understand? Some youth name royalty. You understand what I say?
Yes.
And them pull it through and pull it to this. You understand?
Yes.
And then they believe in it and then push it and look.
Okay.
Everybody wanna see it now. So, we are make sure say we come here with deliver.
Yes.
You understand what I say? So that's why everybody just come out of them all. I was gonna say, we're in a pretty close. Do no ear nice, ladies, please and thanks. And make sure it's on the dope on a toenail, on a fingernail and then something there. Come the one to that. Touch on the fingernails, they look good enough.
See?
Like a clean looking woman, you know.
All right. When did you first notice that you've got this talent?
You know, I start singing young, because being that I grew up in a CD, I grew up on music, you know. So I start singing really young, so it kind of. You kind of learn early when you're around it.
Yes.
You know what I mean? So, I'm starting to take it professionally when I turn 19.
Oh.
I say, all right, now I start singing for a living. Around that age. Right.
Okay. Well, you've chosen the right career because, man, I tell you, career is...
Just patience and time.
Yes. Everything takes time. You know what I mean? Nothing happens before the time.
Mm-hmm.
Your time is now, and as I say, right now, I mean, take it from me, Chris Goldfinger, the hottest artist right now. Dancer,
I say, Chris Goldfinger said that.
Yeah, man, there's no argument there. It's definitely the hottest artist right now. I mean, any dancer you're going on right now, and any tune you play, I mean, Dexter Dapps is up there. And that have the girls, them crazy.
Thank God for that.
You know, so we just want to say congratulations on your career and just keep doing what you're doing.
Right now, I'm not stop. I hear me say again, I'm not stop. Say this.
Uh-huh.
Birmingham Friday.
Yes.
Don't miss it. I think the thing is Tower Ballroom is the venue.
Yes.
And then we have Manchester Saturday. Yeah, I believe that venue is HQ. And then we have the great city, Land All Right. So we're going to say, everybody have to come on.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Wait here. Caravan Banquet Hall.
Right.
Yeah, man. That's the name of it. Caravan Banqueting Suit.
Yes.
Suite.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the venue. Because that's the venue we never sure of. Caravan Banqueting Suit.
Right, and it's
understand
that Dexadak is in the UK.
Just he's here, man, live and direct, man. Everything up know, and live.
He's here in the UK enjoying the weather, and he's live on the On Top Dancehall show. So we just want to say big up to Dexadak. Also, we just want to say big up your fans who are listening to you on the radio right now, Dexadak.
All right, see, one of my fans who are listening right now. I want to hear this from heart. I want to make my reach his partner best. I mean, I appreciate it. Straight. You understand? Matter of fact, I'm going to sing something for my ladies them to watch this.
All right.
Crazy feeling, wake up this morning, seeing my baby next to me. I'm thinking maybe I should squeeze it. Looking so sexy and appealing. One of them are singing at them outside them car with me. Big up to all the ladies living in the UK street. Let's come out and enjoy yourself for the show. Them. You hear that?
All right. Blessed love. Big to them.
Bless up.
Respect.
She said she and them folks, so where am I? I'm in need of love and I will turn to you.
Like to say, safe travel to Birmingham tonight, Manchester tomorrow, and the place London.
Come save me, and I've been missing you
though. Sunday,
you just come back and make my heart stop.
All right, everyone, I just want to say big respect goes out to the man like VC. He's in the UK right now. VC, big up yourself. Also to Joshua, big up. Welcome back to your home, VC. Big up yourself.
Yeah.
This is the Reggae Dancehall Show with me, Chris Goldfinger, the Dancehall Master. We're going to play a few more, then we're going to go to the commercial break, and I'll be back with more bangers right here.
I'm your second stand up, Tommy. Yo, Tommy.
This is Rodney Price.
John, you know we are.
We're talking about the pants and the skirts.
Who know all this to kill a toss? Back up. Just lift your hand if you kill a 10. Back up. Because one.